And finally tonight, a very important story. Last week, the United States and Chinese presidents gave a joint news conference at the White House. Naturally, Rush Limbaugh made fun of how the Chinese leader speaks.
Hu Jintao was just going ching chong ching chong 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 chong.
Ooh.
That was the worst thing I ever heard.
It was terrible.
Horrendous.
Well, it wasn't that bad.
Oh, yeah?
Well, there were parts of it I liked.
Yeah, I liked a lot of it.
Yeah, it was good.
It was great.
It was wonderful.
Well, bravo.
More.
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 So, you know, you can imagine in China, it's like, ching chong, ching chong, ching chong, ching chong, Danny DeVito, ching chong, 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 Gronk the View, ching chong.